So this is an attempt to make a very cheap PCB stencil using a laser cutter and removable A4 sized sticker sheet. Parts are 0603 and TSSOP14, which is a 0.65mm pitch IC. And the black stuff that you see on the top side is not burnt paper, or not all of it, it's the metal mesh that you see through the paper. So this goes quite well, and you can save some money by doing it this way. For parts that are not too big, it's a nice solution. So there you go.